How to edit in CapCut. Before we start, if you have not downloaded the CapCut app yet, go to the Play Store and make sure you have a signed in account already. Go to the search button and search for CAPCUT CapCut. And if you have not downloaded it, you will see the download button. Tap it. I need to update mine. So do that, install it, and I'll see you. Bye bye.